Winooski has always been a secure place, at least to lifelong resident Lorraine Greeno.
I've always felt relatively safe here. It's my hometown. I've always lived here.
So with police reports of burglaries in her neighborhood, 4 in the last 6 weeks, Greeno's been taking extra precautions.
Make sure I look around before I go to bed, or if I get up during the night, I check everything out to see if there's anything strange going on or looks funny, and if it did, I would definitely call the police.
That's exactly what Winooski police want neighbors in this area to do.
It seems to be always at this end of town. I don't hear too much about the other side.
All 4 burglaries have been in homes east of Hood Street, and all have happened during the day.
They're bold enough to come in the daytime and not at night anymore. What are they thinking? You know, I know that some people are working, but what about the people that aren't working?
As someone who's home during those hours, Greeno says she's been keeping an eye out for anything suspicious.
I take care of some children, and so I'm always home, but I'm always careful to who I let in or who's walking around the neighborhood or whatever because of them.
The burglaries are scaring Winooski residents, she says.
I have a few neighbors that are really afraid.
Which is why police are asking everyone to follow Greeno's example.